How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more BioShock, and I know it's a day early, but that's only because I'm thinking two episodes this week of BioShock. I think that would be good since I feel like we're getting close to the end. Now, last time we came into this area, I did my upgrades and everything, so I won't look back in there. Let's see here, what else? Nobody said anything.
That's quite a little monster Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same jumper day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience.
Leave me alone. Let's see here. I'm good on those. Good on those. Good on that. Definitely buy some more of those. Maybe we'll buy a few more of those. There we go. What is this? It doesn't work. I hear Big Daddy. Luckily for us, I think the only one that really counted, oh god, that really counted was the one we fought in last episode. Okay, where right there. Okay. I upgraded to Incinerate 3, by the way. It's supposed to be so much better. Oh, and it exploded. How convenient. Sure. What? How is there another one? Oh, good. I forgot about that. Sure you could. Pretty easy, you just stand up, walk away. Oh god, okay. Oh is he? Where is he? Where is he? I don't see him. Where is he? Oh, hi! God dang it. I think we lowered his health quite a bit, though. Gotta go this way. Okay. See, there's the one we fought last time. You are stupid. Okay, where'd Big Daddy go? Proximity. I'm out of ammo. Well, it's a good thing. Excuse me? I'll take that as well. Okay, but seriously, where did Big Daddy go? Oh, that doesn't explode that? Okay. I haven't a clue where he went. I want my goods. He owes me. Well, this area doesn't seem like it will be fun. I'm gonna find Big Daddy before he, steals all my bullets. Where'd he go? Is he just laying down over here? No? I don't understand. Where'd he go? Bulkhead to Apollo Square? Apollo Square. I guess we'll go down the hallway. Oh, and I just realized I forgot to start my timer. Oh, I hear him. I hear him. I hear him. I'm sorry, you're gonna hear him thump. There he is.
No,
I'm sorry, it's for the greater good. Oh, there were two.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, I'll gather my bolts. Okay. Perfect. Oh, that means I've got more Eve to spend. I got 80 of it. I can upgrade the Eve with Sonic Boom 2. I don't know. I'll figure it out later. What was that? I don't know why there was a rivet gun there. Was it his? It must have been.
use!
A reminder.
Excuse me. Quit playing possum.
Stay on the level and out of trouble.
So many bad people around your place.
Sure. Oh, I see ya. I see ya. Ah, god dang it.
Kills me to turn my fist here, but business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
Ooh, a UN band. What was that? I don't know. That was loud. Let's see here. I can use a couple more of those. Ooh, yes. Definitely. Awesome. I don't do it efficiently, but oh well. Pretty sure the hard level makes it so that they make it near impossible. You guys could stop shooting me for just a moment. Ah, stop moving. Stop moving. Where'd he go? That's good to know. Keep trying to shoot you. Okay. Is he dead yet? Mr. Drone? Is he dead? I can't tell. I don't think he is. Oh, he is. Perfect. Is there anything behind here? Oh, I'll take that too. Machine gun. What you doing? Okay. Okay. And we'll come over here. Nice. Talk to this guy. What do we have? We'll save the heat seekers. Let's go with the tracks. Did you just see someone up there? Nope, it didn't work. Okay.
That Tannenbaum ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down for you can say. Tomatoes. I've seen good bunco, and I've seen great bunco. But when you walk through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
Canned tomatoes. What is this? Truly a marvel of modern engineering. And now you'll need fewer raw materials to make food. Short alarms. We'll get rid of short alarms.
Fontaine's become some kind of boogeyman in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back flim flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grief. That's why he commissioned Lot 192, the antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote, not even Tannenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
I knew there was something to that. Always secret when with Su Chong, always. He must have his Lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose. I never knew what Lot 192 was for, but if Su Chong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eyes.
Oh, goddamn. Yeah, he's the messed up person who made us choke out a poor dog. Let's see. Oh yeah, we'll check the refrigerator. This is a nasty looking kitchen. Just say. That's a big kitchen for one apartment. I know I'm wounded. Oh, okay. I should have expected that. Where am I? I'm right there. Okay. I'm sorry if you just heard an alarm. Or something, I guess. It was an alarm to wake me up. I'm up earlier than I usually am. That's alright. I don't have to kill you. What's wrong? Got was a bee? That was an awesome coda. Okay, make him mad, I dare you. Where you at?
Darling, is that you? Don't you miss the road!
Come on, follow me! Follow me, I dare you! Over here! Or one headshot will fix everything. Ooh, you had an automatic hacking tool. What is this? Male Fontaine. Okay. Where would it be? It would be right there. I wouldn't really call it a lucky day. Okay. That's a nice looking weapon there. I just gotta wait out the gas. Fucking success. I don't see you. I hear you though. Yeah, I'll heal up. Heck are you? Why do you look so creepy? Oh, okay.
When it was done with Culpepper, I left her as she was in the bathroom. I see she had a blanket half knitted by her bed.
Excuse me? I'm busy. There's no getting out of this one. I'm gonna die with the next shot. Yep. That's alright. That's alright. I really hate those things. Let's see here. Shotgun blast straight to the face. Okay, where was it? It's right here. No. Was it? It was. No, it wasn't. It was that one. You come to my town? To my town? Think that I come? Sure, sure, why not? You keep on thinking. There's Papa Hook here. You don't think. Ah, goddamn. She was in the water.
Balloon, a little light. At surgical savings,
Dang, quit doing that, lady. How do you take that many hits? Good. Really wish I would have got health back. But that's alright. Nothing in there. I guess we'll heal up. Okay, let's try this again.
Got his eyes on me. Get out of my territory!
Great. How did I use all my shots? Okay, I got 20
okay, good.
Of these left.
This isn't stop running like a fool!
You done throwing stuff at me? You better be. Check everything. I'll pick up the money. I'll definitely pick up the first aid. Nothing. Why are you storing anti-personal rounds in a fridge? That makes, like, no sense. Why do you have two fridges? Where'd that other lady go? Probably gonna surprise me up here. This bedroom's just a little flooded. Don't need that. I may go with the upgrade on Adam. I use the same. Okay. So every place has water except for most of the bathtub. Yeah. There's a crab in there. Okay, what was the point of coming in here? Seems like there was no point. But this is a huge apartment, my god. Anyway, I think that's gonna be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, give it a little like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it, too. Not for just me, but everyone in We Crazy Few. We really appreciate it. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.